These 13 intriguing shapes are the Catalan solids. They're the duals of the Archimedean solids. The most obvious feature of Catalan solids is that all their faces are the same. They're isohedral or face transitive, so can be used as fair dice. This is a direct consequence of being duals of Archimedean solids, which have similar vertices, vertex transitive or isogonal. Less obviously, all edges of Catalan solid have the same dihedral angle, the angle between adjacent faces. This means that vertex figures, the shapes made by cutting off a vertex, are regular. For example, if we look at the triaxis octahedron, which is the dual of the truncated cube, the vertex figures are a regular octagon and an equilateral triangle. Comparing the metrics for an Archimedean solid and its Catalan dual, such as this rhombicube octahedron and deltoidal icositetrahedron, there are a lot of similarities. The number of edges, symmetry group, chirality, edge transitivity and mid-radius are the same. Number of faces and number of vertices are swapped, and the dihedral angle of the Catalan solid and the edge angle of the Archimedean solid are supplementary angles. They add up to 180 degrees. Let's take a closer look at each of them, alongside the corresponding Archimedean solid. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, please consider giving a like and see you in the next video.